On this season of Street Singing Superstar, pumunta kami sa anim na iba't ibang lugar sa at sa palibot ng Manila para maghanap ng mga awesome singers. There's some low notes.
Anatano.
Tarani. Be beautiful.
And some high notes.
And if somebody alone.
Hit the subscribe button to join us on our journey as we look for your next street singing superstar.
This is Street Singing Superstar, the newest online singing search show.
Ito na ang inyong host, si Graham Caygill.
Hi guys, ako po si Graham Caygill, and welcome to Street Singing Superstar. It's the show where we go to the streets para hanapin natin ang susunod ninyong singing idol.
Taytay Rizal is just on the outskirts of Metro Manila. Bumyahe kami para makilala ang mga locals. With markets, government buildings, and a community park, ito ang perfect na lugar para maghanap ng mga singers. Let's hit the streets.
So nandito tayo sa Kalayaan Park. Hello po, would you like to sing? Would you like to sing?
Pagkatapos ng ilang rejections, Jonalyn opened the show.
Gusto mong kumanta? Magsilang? Gusto mo?
Okay, yeah.
You shy? Okay lang. Anong pangalan niya po?
Jonalyn.
Ano anong ginagawa mo sa buhay?
Nag-aayos kami ng RTW, ready to wear na yung clothes.
If ever you're in my arms again, this time I'll love you much better. If ever you're in my arms again, this time I'll hold you forever. This time will never end.
Hey. Even our microphone has a face mask. We're currently in a market, Changge, in the vicinity of Kalayaan Park.
Ang susunod ay si May, na nagbebenta ng prutas at gulay.
Would you like to sing pa?
Sing?
Opo. Kanta? Anong pangalan niya pa?
May de Vera.
And taga saan?
Taga Sitio Tupay, San Juan.
Awesome. Anong ginagawa mo sa buhay?
Eto, wala akong ginawa kundi magtinda ng mga daon-daon na yan.
Ikaw ang pag-ibig na hinintay, puso ay nalumbay ng kaitagal, ngunit ngayon nandito na ikaw. Ikaw ang pag-ibig na binigay sa akin ang may kapal, biyaya ka sa buhay ko. Ligaya at pag-ibig ko ikaw.
What's up, bro? Would you like to sing?
Francis then gave us an emotional Air Supply cover.
What's up, man? You wanna sing? Kahit ano pwede.
Sure!
Yeah? Awesome, man. Anong pangalan niya po?
Francis.
Francis.
Yeah.
And anong ginagawa mo sa buhay, Francis?
Kidinda.
Awesome, man. And taga saan ka?
Dito lang Taytay, probinsya ng Mindanao.
Awesome. So, what song can you sing for us today?
Having You Near Me.
Here we have Francis singing Having You Near Me.
I want you having you near me. Holding you near me. I want it to say it'll never go away. It's alright having you near me. Holding you near me.
So this market is so close to Kalayaan Park. You can get fruit, vegetables, fish, meats. It's like your outdoor supermarket dito sa Taytay, Rizal.
After exploring more of the market, we met Delia.
Gusto mong kumanta? Anong pangalan niya pa?
Delia po.
Delia. And taga saan ka?
Taga dito, taga El Gonzaga po. Taytay.
And anong ginagawa mo sa buhay?
Nagtatrabaho po.
Ganap buhay.
Ganap buhay po.
Mentors.
Nice. And sino ang singing idol mo?
Journey.
Journey. Awesome. You want to sing Journey today?
Open arms lang po kayo.
So here I am with an open arms, hoping you see what your love means to me. Open arms.
Wow!
Ang huling singer ay si Mark, isang guro na taga Cainta.
Would you like to sing?
For what?
Konti lang, just for fun, for street singing superstar.
Okay.
Yeah? Awesome! Awesome! Anong pangalan niyo pa?
Mark.
Mark. And anong ginagawa mo sa buhay?
I am a teacher.
Teacher? Awesome. What do you teach?
Grade 5. And I teach MAPE, Music Arts PE and Health.
Oh, no. Sino ang singing idol mo?
Singing idol ko, parang wala eh. Regine.
Regine Velasquez.
Yeah.
Awesome. And taga saan ka?
Dito sa Cainta. Cainta, Rizal.
Awesome.
Are you from here?
I'm half Filipino, half English.
Half Filipino. Your mother is a Filipina.
Apa.
I'm also a half.
Really? Half what?
Half Filipino, half Filipina.
Awesome. So, what song would you like to sing today?
Where Do Broken Hearts Go?
Awesome, I love that song.
Where do broken hearts go? Can't they find their way home? Back to the open arms of a love that's waiting there. If somebody loves you, one day always love you. I look in your eyes, and I know that you still care for me. And now that I'm here with you, I'll never let you go. Look into your eyes, and I know. Now I know. Where do broken hearts go? Can they find a way home? Back to the open arms of the love that's waiting there. And if somebody loves you, one day always love you. I look in your eyes, and I know that you still care for me. And if somebody loves you, one day always love you. I look in your eyes, and I know that you still care for me.
Am I done?
I think that's done. Wow, that was actually awesome. I have goosebumps, man. You have an amazing voice.
Thank you.
What's your singing experience?
I don't have a singing experience. I am a MAPE teacher. That's why I know how to sing.
Do you have a message for your kids at school?
Okay, I'm just...
or anyone at home watching?
Okay, sa mga ano ko, sa mga estudyante ko, mag-aral na mabuti. Makinig sa mga teachers kung ano yung mga pinagagawa nila.
Amazing, man. So good, so good. That was absolutely awesome. Let us know in the comments, where does your heart go when it's broken? So that is going to conclude this week's episode of Street Singing Superstar. If you like what we do here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, give us a big thumbs up, and let us know in the comments where you would like us to go next. In the meantime, I'm going to leave you with our superstar at home. But I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week in our episode of Street Singing Superstar.
Abangan sa susunod na episode ng Street Singing Superstar.
I wanna lay your manly love sa iyo.